Yeah, I had my mic off. Everybody. Welcome back. And I'm doing something a little bit different. First thing is that I'm multi-streaming with Restream.io. And instead of a normal Minecraft Let's Play, I am doing a old school Let's Play. Now, as you can see in the top left, you can see that it's Minecraft Alpha version 1.2.6. Now, if you guys don't know, that's like a version from like 2000 and like late 2010, and it was also like around where like Minecraft was starting to like it's really starting to like get more popular and you know that stuff. And I need to go to Revo real quick. Revo. Real quick, so you guys can do anything, coin gambling. Not CSGO, but you can gamble your coins. !! Gamble, and how much you want to gamble. You win or lose. You win, you get coins. All that. Okay. I just, getting all my stuff organized and everything. Alright. Without further ado. And there is sound in this version. I was going to do a lower version, but they didn't have sound in it, so that's why I stayed away from them. You got all your options. So I will be going up versions. So, first of all, let's put some, peaceful for right now, and I'm gonna change the inventory key. For chat doesn't work in this version at all, so don't bother trying to use that because it will not work. It won't do anything, actually. It won't pair up in the chat thing. Now, multiplayer doesn't work in here either. Obviously, because it's a 2010 version of Minecraft. You can still download texture packs, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure you have to get, like, an older version for it, though, in order to use it. So, yeah, good luck with that. Now, as you guys can see, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys have done this before, but I'm just going to explain it anyway for those, who never experienced anything with old school Minecraft. Basically, you don't, create a world like normally. Like you can't even put in the title for your world. So you would mainly just have to click and it'll automatically create a world. So basically back then you can only have the 5 worlds. So if you hit the max of 5 worlds, then you wanna create another one. Well, I don't know what to say. Anyway, I'm gonna get right into this. Now, this is actually the last version of Alpha I'm using. The next version is, the first beta version, which is Minecraft version beta 1.0. And my skin, obviously, does not work. It's, But honestly, I feel like the Alpha version is still really, cool playing. There's no creative mode, there's no hunger bar, and the terrain is a lot different than to the terrain today. You can't sprint, no nothing. You still got your inventory and armor and your little crafting and stuff. There's no pistons or anything. Not a lot of redstone stuff yet. There's redstone and stuff, I'm pretty sure there's redstone torches as well, but there's not anything like such as pistons. And I don't think there's boats either. I have no idea. There's no beds either. So I don't know how long I'm going to keep playing this version until I move on to the next one. Now, I have a funny enough story. Like, in the first, I was going to, you know, like, because I was originally going to do in-depth, but of course, you know, didn't have sound, so that's how it is for most of them. Until, like, I don't know. Surprisingly enough, there was actually sound back when, like, the versions actually, like, came out, like, in dev and stuff, there was sound, but I guess for some reason, like, or I don't know, I'm pretty sure there was sound, though. Like, I have played the version that was sound when it came out, but it never played sound, so. So, like, you know, I don't know. If you guys like, this cool, you know, like, old school Let's Play thing I'm doing, make sure you let me know, because, like, I want to know. And, of course, you can't do, like, the shift click either, so you mainly just have to click in order to get all your stuff, which is kind of dumb. I mean, like, the shift click doesn't come into, like, beta 1.5, so. That's like, the shift click was like a thing since like May 2011. And the version I'm playing on came around like December of like 2010. So yeah, that was like 6 months. So, okay. Now these guys do drop leather. But the thing about this in Alpha, the animals don't like run away or something, so you can easily just kill them. And I got 2 leather out of that guy. I feel like it's kind of weird how the animals didn't run away, really. I mean, they kind of did. They don't really run away that well, though. And, you know, you got your moo-moos. You can craft pretty much every type of armor. You can craft every pretty much tool. Like, you know, wooden up the diamond. You can still do pretty much, like, everything you need to do, like, when you begin a new world in Minecraft today. Like a new survival world. And in in-dev, like the leaves deflate in like 5 seconds. Not really like 5 seconds, but so really quickly. And you can still craft, you know, your ordinary crafting table. And stuff. And you can craft sticks. And make some tools. Now I wanna make a wooden pickaxe. And I'm going to hear the nice music. No, like, NPCs or anything like that, so that's been quite a little bit. I like, usually when I'm playing, like, I'm concentrating, really, you know. I feel like it's how I act in school, trust me. I'm always the quiet one. Now, the reason why I do stream really is because I'm really, like, I'm like a sociable person. It's not like I'm trying to, like, make this my career or anything, but, like, I usually just do it to blow off some steam or something like that, because, like, you know, there's nothing really else to do. And now, learning tools run out a lot quicker in Alpha. And Well, that's out of the way now. If you were just trying to break this like an axe, you wouldn't like break it there, so it's pretty much just gonna take you as long as you're breaking it with your hand, so I'll just leave that there. So I do need to get a lot more trees though, because pretty much there's no like the other types of trees there are. It's not been so. Now, thing is that there is a way you can get an alpha world into, like, the present version. In order to do that, you gotta, like, you know, create an alpha world, and then you have to go into, like, the beta versions, convert it, and then you have to go into, like, a present version, then, you know. Or, like, a version that's within, like, the Anvil versions, you know. Now, if you were to upgrade to version 1.10.2, you will have to experience errors. There will be like ocean monuments spawning under the ground. You know, you can easily just see that by just like, if you have x-ray, then you can easily prevent. I am being honest with it. And these trees are not dropping anything. I don't have no idea where I'm gonna build my. I'm playing on peaceful for right now because I want to get ready for this. And sheep. There's no use of killing sheep either. Sheep are kind of useless to me at the moment because there's no beds. And I don't think you can dye wool either. I'm pretty sure wool just acted like just pure like a normal decoration back then. So yeah. Pigs are the only ones who drop food, so pigs are probably the most useful mob to kill in this, because they're the only ones that drop food. And cows are also probably the second useful animal to kill, because they drop leather and crests and leather armor. And there's pumpkins over there. There's pumpkins. You can wear them. There's no enderman in this game, so you can't really wear the pumpkins to, protect yourself. And grab one of these. And then put this on right there. Can I wear it? Yes, I can. You can only go like on this version. You can't go like the face forward one. So I'll place it back on the ground because I don't want it. Actually, I'll just keep it. You know what? I think right here is probably a good spot, right here. Yeah, I got a nice little forest right here. Actually, like, yeah, I like this spot right here. This spot's a cool place. Alright, this is where I'm going to be building my base. It's not going to be anything too special. I'm pretty sure you can craft glass. Yeah, you can. You can make glass and stuff. I don't want to make this too big. I just want to make it a good enough size. Okay. So, you know, that's why I think the time goes down a lot faster in this version. I don't think it's 20 minutes like the other one. probably put like three windows right there. Maybe. Actually, I'll just. Yeah, all even. You don't have like a brightness option, so you can't really turn out your brightness. It's a lot of glass making, but it's not counting out. I think they're so killed. What the heck? I can crack the helmet if I want to. You can't just like right click and have it go on there. Go on manually. Boom. There we go. I have a little bit of protection. For some reason, if you have full leather armor, the whole entire armor bar goes full. And that happens with all the armor too. Which is pretty weird. And I need to click on a lot more trees. I need to put down some trees. I can't see anything, dude. Okay. I'm used to doing the shift click, but I can't really do it. I can't sleep either, so I have to actually wait. I wish I had torches on me, but I don't think you can use, there's no charcoal in this version either. Yeah, have to unfortunately wait. And I never use your sign coal in the old school version. I don't think I should pull up corners. I don't usually do that, but I guess since you know the windows are coming down, so. I'm pretty sure you can, like, do the little. Yeah, you can do that. Which means you can still get sticky peas. Yes, I freaking hate sticky peas. I hate it. Freaking hate it. Still running low on goddamn wood. Mm-hmm. It was annoying. Oh yeah, you can't throw eggs. You can't throw eggs in the frozen salad. It's not something that is an issue. I'm always going to have a plate. I wish I could throw this egg, but I can't. I can't really do that. Sorry, I filmed my time day. Awesome. Finally turning day, I can see some egg. I'm gonna throw it by chance. I'll throw it out later. Okay. Look at all these leaves right here. I want the plates. This thing on like a leech one. I thought there was shit there. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm getting paranoid over this. Yeah. Alright, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna like, put the title right now. And I'm gonna go up to a beta 1.0. Real quick, so you know, let me just do this real fast, and then see. Okay, yeah, I'm doing chat now. There we go. Alright, here we go. It's a lot more better now. So I have to change this now. Still has everything here. We're good. I still have the world. Should definitely be a lot more solid. Oh yeah, this is way better. I kind of just doing this because it might be a little more solider. Because, like, version 1.2.6 alpha is kind of being really slow on me. Like, none of this happens when you play them. It's kind of bothering me, so I'm just deciding to put this on beta 1.0. I can actually have these saplings grow. And I'm pretty sure the entire thing is done here. All I really need to do is pull off the door. Also, I actually need to pass some chests here. I wish the old door staff stayed in here, but it's just the present one for this stuff. You need to have like a little door animation. There's like a mod that you can get, and like, so like the door will have like an animation while open. It's pretty cool. Alright, so I'll just connect to this egg. Yep, I can definitely put the egg. Alright, so got those. I don't want all of that. I want to put the goddamn dirt in there, dude. I don't need the dirt, apparently. Because I'm pulling it, something. I can't move anything. Nothing to do. Nothing. Okay, why can I not move it? I can't move anything. I can only... Nothing. I can move this stuff in. I can't move my tools though, for some reason. Because it's in the bar. So literally, if you want to store something in the chest, it has to be like in your inventory. You don't have to do that now, okay, that's weird online. You have to do that for, but whatever. It's beta. Still can't craft beds, but just for sake of it, I'm gonna kill these sheep so I can craft the bed later on once I get to that point. Oh shoot, yeah, I forgot, like, for the sea sheep once, you just get like, all the wool. And then just put that in my inventory, and then I can store it in there quickly. Alright, so now I just need to get some. I need to craft a furnace actually. And I need to craft some more sticks. Okay, craft one thing. Wait, furnace sticks are a lot different now. My bed will go here. Okay, watch it. You can't craft glass panes, and usually I just get enough for glass panes and then I just craft them. I never use them in the glass, because it looks ugly. And that's all my views on college. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I gotta recount. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I guys, 13, 14. I don't have any coal. Well, I don't like using my wood for steel, so. Let's see, is there some, oh, is there some over here? That control, is there some over here? Yes, there's some over here. Okay. I do need to get some cobblestone. More. Chicken. Spot chicken. I have 1,000 coins, and I'm gonna do exactly what I can do. I'm gonna gamble. I'm gonna gamble. Almost again! I'm like always losing though. It's like when I ever do like a lot, I always lose, but when I do like less, I always win. Alright, okay. One, nothing. Get up here. Get all this right here. Get any more here. Nope. Not a lot though. I'm still playing on peaceful. Yeah, because I want to get a room more ready. So. Well, a lot of coal, I don't know if I can use it. Boom. Boom. And that's right here. Boom. Oh, there it is, that's perfect. That's enough to give me some left lights. Dang, I'm a mess. Jesus. I'm gonna have time to do anything. Nothing. I don't know, music can calm me down. I'm gonna explain. Nice view. I could put my house here, but there's so many trees to cut down. I'll put it down on that end. So, we got some sharp wood over here. Put that down here. Put that in my inventory. Ah, bye. I don't want to go too far. So, you have to actually hold this, and it's like. I wish I could use chat stuff. Because there was commands back then. I'm not gonna lie to you. There's a lot of commands. There was. And a lot of them just didn't move for some reason. There was like commands like super punch and stuff. Like super kick and stuff and all that. Slash fly, you could fly in survival mode. I don't know what they were using it for, but it was some really good ones. I have no idea why. They should have kept them. You know, they just had to remove them. Alright, I do need to find some iron, and I hopefully also need to find some diamond sooner or later and get some good stuff going, hopefully. And get a nice big house going, farm, and you know, some other basic stuff. You know, you get it, Sarah. Okay. Let's see here. Sun's going down. I can see my house in the distance, which is unfinished. I might as well go back now. Yep. So, yeah, fall damage takes away your armor health. Apparently, it sucks, but okay. Here, man. I'm on defense mode. I don't know how I didn't take full damage from that, but no. There's no wolves yet, that's not until like 11.4. Go to the house. Wolf, I need you. I need you please. Yes. Thank you. Open. Close. We're done? Yes. Boom. Don't misplace it, please. Yeah. I'm gonna look at these two right here. I'm gonna use wood. And I'm gonna save my coal. There we go, got some good meat here. Alright, I think it's the time where I turn on mobs. Alright, I turned on mobs. And oops, zombie, it's my house. There's a canal. Cool thing about this version, you can actually like, if somebody, if there's like a monster at you, we can like click through these things. There's a lot of languages, so there should be two in there. They're called reeds in this for some reason. And I gunpowder is called sulfur. Yeah. I see no monsters or anything like that. Yeah. Oh, I see something. Watch my guy. There's a creeper over there. Ow. See, this is also like a reason why I hate like the babies. We can like tag you from like a much farther distance. It's too dumb. I don't like it. More of a fight on. Ow. Shit. Oh god, I can't see them. Nope. I hate skeletons so much. No, I ain't dealing with two, baby. No way I'm dealing with two. Whenever I see a skeleton like that, I just immediately change it to peaceful, because these skeletons are just hackers, really. Hackers. You definitely need to update so skeletons don't just rapid firing at you. These guys just rapid fire like no other. I'm gonna wanna use my last minute, please. Alright, I need my sword! I need my sword! Don't drop it. A lot of lighting glitches. Some of the glitches here. I want to see if there's any spiders. So I want the bow for fishing bait. I see a spider over there. Skeletons? Skeletons? Once I see a skeleton, I need a piece of wood. I'll do it. I hate spiders. Oh, yes. I need one more. Got two out of that. That's a lucky. Oh, God. Get the frick away from my house. I will kill you. I'm gonna get your sulfur. Is it actually called sulfur? Yeah, it's called sulfur. Sulfur, check that in my inventory. And also check the string in my inventory. Any spiders? Oh my god, dude. It's turning day! There's a spider out there! Baby, he's gone! Come on, turn day quicker! Turn day! What's up, turn day? Come on, turn it quicker, dang it. Turn it quicker. Oh, it's longer. Look at this thing. You can't see. I need to kill it. Daytime, please. Yes, there's the moon. It's going. Go. Yes, get lighter. liar. Yes, burn, burn, baby, burn. What are you doing? Whoa! You stumbled. Die. Die. Die! How come you're not burning? No! The spider is not. Burn. Burn all of you. Burn. There are so many monsters. I'm going after this spider. No! Come on, dude. Are you serious? That's all I want. Oh my god, now I got two people chasing after me? This is even worse. All I want is the freaking spider. All I freaking want. You can die! Wait, this is dead on me. Alright, how did we do? Yeah, I kicked off my face. Maybe you got the ending on my turn. Ooh, it's going down quickly. This little house right here. Got some arrows. Put that in there. Put those in there. Put the string in there. And I think, yeah, I'm good. And, yeah, I'm good. Dang it, I kicked off my sword. I need to craft a new one. That's not what I want. A sword. I definitely need another shovel. And a new axe. I don't really know what my club axe is. I definitely need to get a lot more wood. But yeah, here's a big tree. I'm going to send it out of this one. I'm gonna have to place up there. Yeah, anyway. Oh god. Okay, yeah. And that's the last piece. And that gave me 64. This happens, of course. Some of these trees got some of the root grow. Nope, they're all just sitting. Oh! As soon as I say that, this tree goes. Alright, I'm gonna go take it down. Take this sucker down. Wood. And I got one right here. Yeah, look at that. Have the plates quickly. I'm just plop that in there. And yeah, there we have it. Okay. And I do want to try and look for some something that you can't even run this way again. I thought you could like see where mobs are, but no. Easy. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna look for some spiders because I need some string so I can pack a bow and I can use that bow for crap. Or what is it? She doesn't really like fully deflated in there, that always happens. Oh, okay. You are gonna be a selected chosen block. So I'll just throw the rest of these in there. That sheep just respawned. I really saw that from my eye. Okay. Well. How long have I been streaming for now? 52. Okay, that's fancy. I want to see if we can find food. Coal over here. I'll take this. They're not there. And I definitely need to craft all the tons more sticks. I hear zombies. Good sign, because that means there could be a possibility of spiders. Just where are they? What's going on here? Huh. Oh shit! I'm so glad I found. Oh, there's a lot of them here. Yeah. Okay. All this iron. Cause iron is good for your hearts. I should like, I don't know. And this pickaxe is about to break. Okay. Yep, there it goes. Well, I guess I could craft another crafting table here and just have it here like a side thing, but I should have another workbench somewhere. I guess I will. Just try right there and just. And cut them out there. And I absolutely scrapped it here. These are the rocks. we're definitely going to craft more torches. That's definitely a lot better. I want to get this one here, so go around it. Oh crap, it doesn't pass. Well, I was using the higher version of beta, I could see where they are. But right now I can't. Oh, there he is. That's this little guy right here. Ow. Oh crap, I saw him. Dude, this is where the zombies have been coming from. There's a freaking dungeon. Oh, that's an achievement for me. There's no achievements yet, but that is a freaking achievement. Yes. I don't know how I can get up there, but the first thing I can do is cover the entire thing. Oh god. Oh god, god. Okay, yeah, I mean, I usually want to find dungeons, I usually always look useful. And don't judge me, I'm kind of a noob on Minecraft and I don't like dying. What the heck? You see that? I found out a way in Minecraft here to get a torch on total dress. Oh man, we got a music disc! 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 I got a music disc! I got a music disc! Oh my god, music discs in the chest are so rare. What's in here? Yes! Oh, I can grab the Fisherman and the freaking. Yes, I know I'm freaking out with this, but this is some of the best loot I've ever found, some of the chests. And plus, finding the music disc, I haven't found the music disc in ages. A chest before, but. Keep those guys from spawning, and definitely craft some more torches, because torches are for light, and you need light. Without light, you're just gonna be in a hole in the darkness. And surprisingly, it actually turned nighttime. It ain't that great. In the dark, walking back. Probably. Actually, no, I can see fine. Yes, I'm keeping it on peaceful. Because I don't want to die right now. Not yet. I'll go full, never changing it to peaceful again. Once I get, good stuff, like diamond armor and stuff. That's usually how I work it. Alright, so there's my house. Alright, I'm going to end the live stream right here, so hopefully you all enjoyed the stream. I think that even is watching right now, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.